We're here at 162 Dogwood Drive in Rockford. And Michael J., after going through this house, what do we think?
We think that this house is in the best neighborhood in Rockford.
Let's go inside and take a look.
This amazing 4-bedroom, 2.5-bath is located in the Highlands neighborhood, right off 10 Mile. It has sidewalks throughout, and immediately when you're walked in, you're greeted with hardwood floors and an amazing fireplace.
This home has an amazing kitchen, granite countertops, stainless steel appliances, soft close drawers, undermount sink. This kitchen has it all. But seriously, who has time to cook these days? This home is located just a couple minutes from downtown Rockford, the corner Cinco de Mayo, Rogue River Tavern, or take a ride on the White Pine Trail. So instead of spending time in the kitchen, let's take a couple minutes, let's head over to downtown Rockford. I'll meet you at the corner for a chili dog. This amazing 4-bed, 2.5-bath house upstairs here has a couple amazing features I want to point out. One is this nook on the landing upstairs, great for those Zoom meetings or work from home. Also, in the 4 bedrooms, 2 of them have walk-in closets. Let's go take a look at the master bedroom and I'll show you what I mean.
The master suite of this house features an on-site bathroom along with a walk-in closet, and this generous-sized bedroom is even large enough to have an extra desk.